Hi everyone, my name is Catherine Uchida. I'm a recently retired Canadian rhythmic gymnast, and I'm so excited to be able to say that I'll be attending the G7 event in Hiroshima. So I am Japanese Canadian, and my Japanese relatives are actually from Hiroshima originally. So this will be my first time visiting the city, and I'm really excited to have this opportunity to reconnect with my heritage in a way that I haven't had a chance to in the past. This event is truly an honor for me to be able to attend because it represents the peace and development of sport. And I think it's so important to celebrate these positive aspects of sport. And I'm truly, truly grateful for this opportunity. So again, I just want to say a really, really big thank you. And I'm really looking forward to flying out to Japan in April.